So, do you think it's a coincidence?
Of course it is.
I was asking Nancy.
I really don't know.
You know. How can you think that? I mean, Lindsay tried to warn people about Silas. She stood up to him, and then he tried to kill her twice.
Yeah, but he's...
Yeah, I know he's locked away, but you often hear about these psychos who get their mates to do things for them on the outside.
Silas didn't have any mates.
No, but he has fans, and I've seen them all over the internet, and they think he's some sort of hero.
Who do you think these fans are, Tex? Kids can talk tough when they do it for a computer.
And the police will have learnt their lesson from last time. I know I have.
What do you mean?
Well, just that I wish that I'd made more of a fuss, trusted my own instincts, that kind of thing.
Look, you've got to get Silas out of your mind before you go crazy. There's literally nothing you can do, so just try and stop obsessing about it.
Nolan's murder. It's a copycat killing. You need to warn people before it's too late, before another girl is murdered. Someone's setting out to finish what Silas Blissett started.